daddy never dreamed she'd grow up that fast. You know what I mean? The way a girl gets when she turns 17. Kinda crazy. She called her from a truck stop in Tucson, Arizona, with amazing grace. We made California live. And then my gypsy life started taking its toll in a fast lane, got empty and out of control. And just like an angel, she saved my soul from the devil.
Daddy Toby Keith on a hot country weekend. 103.3 WAKG. Hang tight, a look at that forecast on the way for you in just a few. Here's George Strait, the king of country. Give it all we got tonight on WAKG.
July moonlight shines. You put a little head on my shoulder. Pull over on the side of the road.
Just happened like this. Trust it. Happening in NASCAR, you'll hear it on TRN's Garage Pass.
I don't enjoy getting mad like that.
I don't need to read my name in print or be in the headlines. That's not what I'm here for.
This is just a milestone type of win.
Just be the biggest jerk you can be out there.
That's what it's got to be. From what I have heard and what I have read, I mean, there was some true politics involved.
You learn at places like these who is going to play fair with you and who's not.
Garage Pass, Tuesday through Saturday mornings at 9:20. Brought to you by Budweiser on your racing station. 103.3 WAKG.
Well, it looks like today's sunshine. High is going to be around 62. Lows tonight around 37. Mostly cloudy tomorrow. 30% chance of rain. Highs around 60. Lows around 42. And on Tuesday, mostly cloudy. Chances of rain in the morning. And then things should clear up by the afternoon. Partly sunny. High 68. Lows going to be around 50. Hang tight. More of today's Hot Country Cool Classics headed your way. Right now, Trace Adkins taking you back a few to 1996. And before I forget, you got to check out WAKG-TV online at WAKG.com. Trace Adkins on Celebrity Apprentice for a commercial. He dressed up like a caveman. It was awesome. WAKG.
We would. And just when I start to think they're right, the love is died. There you go, making my heart beat again, heart beat again, heart beat again. There you go, making me feel like the kid. Won't you do it and do it one time? There you go, pulling me right back in, right back in, right back in. And I know I'm never letting this go. I'm stuck on you. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Some days I don't feel like trying. Some days you know I wanna just give up. When it doesn't matter who's right, fight about it all night, had enough. You give me that look, I'm sorry, baby, let's make up. You do that thing that makes me laugh, and just like that, there you go, making my heart beat again, heart beat again, heart beat again. There you go, making me feel like a kid. Won't you do it and do it one time? There you go, pulling me right back in, right back in, right. From the ATL, whoa-oh, whoa-oh, feeling kinda sick. Just a spoonful of sugar, make it better real quick. I say, whoa-oh, whoa-oh, what you gonna do with that? Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, come on over here with that sugar, sticky, sweet stuff. Come on, give me that stuff. Everybody wants some melodies that get stuck up in your head. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, up in your head. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, up in your head. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, up in your head.
Sugarland, 103.3 WAKG. Of course, Jennifer Nettles taking a little time off from touring and doing the music thing to spend time with her newborn baby boy, Magnus. So congrats to her. And Christian Bush, by the way, is trying out a solo career in the meantime.
How in this world can we put a man on the moon and still have a need for a place like St. Jude's? And why is one man born in a place where all they know is war? And a guy like me has always been free. And how can two people who built a loving home try for years and never have a child of their own? When somewhere out there tonight, there's a baby no one's holding tight, in need of love, to me that don't add up. But I wasn't there the day you filled up the ocean. I didn't get to see you hang the stars in the sky. So I don't mean to second guess you or criticize. just a few questions I have. And why did my cousin have to die in that crash? A good kid, only 17, I still wonder about that. It seems unfair to me, some get the chance to chase their dreams, and some don't, but what do I know? I wasn't there the day you filled up.
She's the only one, and if I die in Raleigh,
It's Rucker, 103.3 WAKG. A little wagon wheel to kick off your morning. Jason Aldean on the way. Keith Urban, Rascal Flatts, and more. Right now, Brad Paisley and Water.
Inflatable pool, full of dad's hot air. Well, I was 3 years old, splashing everywhere. And so began my love affair with water. With all my friends, a big old time to live. And you're a big old wuss if you don't jump in the water. Yeah, when that summer sun starts to beat down, you don't know what to do.
Got it. Like to listen to.
Yeah, just everything.
WAKG.
Friday night and the moon is high. I'm wide awake just watching you sleep. And I promise you, you're gonna have more than just the things that you need.
Yeah.
came up out of the water, raised my hands up to the Father, gave it all to him that day, fell anew and kissed my face, walked away. Finally see where I was going. It didn't matter where I'd been. I'm not the same man I was then. I got off track, I made mistakes, backslid my way into that place where souls get lost, lines get crossed, and the pain won't go.
One of my new favorite hits in country music, the latest there from Rascal Flatts. Junior hanging out with you until about 8 o'clock this morning, followed by the Rise Up Country Show with John Ritter. Hang tight. Coming up next, it's the WAKG Birthday Bash. Right now, David Neal on WAKG Country.
It's hard to find the perfect time to say something you know it's gonna change everything.
Well, every morning around 7:20 here at WAKG, it is time for our birthday bash. So if you're celebrating today, happy birthday to you. We have some entries here, so giving you a special birthday shout-out on the air, and then, of course, getting you in the running for some really great prizes. Celebrating today, April 21st, Eva Graves, Angela Gregory, Taylor Magnus, Heidi Mathena, 13 today. Tanya Mayo, 17 today. Ava Grace Moon, 3 years old today. Andrew Reynolds also celebrating. Angela Taylor celebrating. And Gabby Witt, the big 8. So happy birthday to all of you. I hope you have a wonderful day. Looks like sunshine, so Mr. Rain Cloud's not going to mess your day up today. So enjoy that birthday cake and hope you just have fun with your friends and family today. Well, mixing up the names here, see who our winner is. Our winner for April 21st. 2013 WAKG Birthday Bash, Angela Gregory. Angela Gregory. Congratulations, Angela Gregory. This was submitted by Kimberly, DJ, and Landon, and they said, happy birthday, Mama. We love you so very much. Oh, how sweet. So be easy on them, okay? They get to have extra dessert today for sending your name into the birthday bash. So, Angela, we're going to make it even more special for you. Sweet Dreams Bakery hooking you out with a half dozen of those cupcakes, a free Bloomin' Onion from Outback Steakhouse, beautiful birthday balloon from Karen's Hallmark, Party Palooza gift certificate, tickets to the Danville Science Center, and a free game of bowling for you and your family. I know those good kids are going to go with you to that one. From Riverside Lanes, up to 6 folks can attend that. So happy birthday and congratulations again. Angela Gregory, our winner this morning of the WAKG Birthday Bash. Hey, check us out online at WAKG.com. It's on the right-hand side. Can't miss it. We have our info there for you, our fax info, our mailing address, but we also have an entry form on there. You can do it online. It takes like 2 minutes, and we'll be more than happy to check. Just make sure we get it at least 3 business days in advance.
Man, I've been working too hard. 10-hour days, and I'm tired. Damn, this knuckle busting. Back-breaking, no-paying job. Know where I'm going from here. Hot-headed women, cold beer. Kick up my heels for a little while. Special about her. Oh, shucks, country boy. Lord, she's sure looking good. Like something from Hollywood. She got me thinking that I just might leave here with her tonight. Sweat drops around the clock. The door now.
never locks and the noise never stops. Not all our days.
Working 7 to 3, 3 to 11, 11 to 7.
Shift work, tough work, for the busy convenience store clerk to beat that hurt, going insane. She's mad that some lad drove off and didn't pay for his gas, and he won't be the last around the clock pain. Working 7 to 3, 3 to 11, 11 to 7. Talking about a bunch of shit work. A big old pile of shit work. 7 to 3, 3 to 11. 7 to 7. Well, I worked shift work, continued, man, I hated that work. Then I made a break with the money I saved. It took me to the beach to have a beer by the edge of the sea. In this round-the-clock place, I drank my money away. We parted 7 to 3, 3 to 11, 11 to 7. I'm talking about a bunch of shit from work. A big old pile of shit. 3 to 3 to 11, 11 to 7. Talking about a bunch of shit.
Hey, this is Eric Church, and you're listening to Hot Country with Jenya on 103.3 WAKG.
To this day, when I hear that song, I see you standing there on that lawn. Discount shades, store-bought tank, flip-flops and cut-off jeans. Somewhere between that setting sun, I'm on fire, I'm born to run. You looked at me and I was done. We're just getting started. I was singing to you, you were singing to me. I was so alive, never been more free. Fired up my daddy's lighter and we sang, oh, oh, oh. Stayed there till they forced us out and took the long way to your house. I can still hear the sound of you saying, don't go. Your name on my arm. Baby, is it spring or is it summer?
cut my bangs with some rusty kitchen scissors. I screamed his name till the neighbors called the cops. I numbed the pain at the expense of my liver. Don't know what I did next, all I know I couldn't stop. Word got around to the butterflies and the Baptist. My mama's phone started ringing off the hook. I can hear her now saying she ain't gonna have it. Don't matter how you feel, it only matters how you look. Go and fix your makeup, girl, it's just a breakup running. Hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I raise you better, gotta keep it together. I could be just a little less dramatic like Kennedy when Camelot went down in flames. Leave it to me to be holding the matches when the fire trucks show up and there's nobody else to blame. Can't get revenge and keep a spotless reputation. Sometimes revenge is a choice you gotta make. My mama came from a softer generation where you get a grip and bite your lip just to save a little face. Go and fix your makeup, girl, it's just a way of running. Hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I raise you better, gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. But this ain't my mama's broken heart. Powder your nose, paint your toes, line your lips and keep them closed. Cross your legs, dodge your eyes and never let them see you cry. Go and fix your makeup when it's just a breakup running. Hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Call my race, you better gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. But this ain't my mama's broken heart.
At 3.3 WAKG, Miss Miranda Lambert. Check out where she ranks in the top 20 videos. By the way, the video for that song is perfect. Online at WAKG.com. Here's Gary Allen with Nothing On But The Radio. As long as it's on AKG, I don't care.
I sure do hope this is a long night. Cause I've never felt one so right. Each look into your eyes and fall in. A little more and more. Looks like we started us a fire, wrapped up in flames of desire. With every touch they're burning higher. Two shadows dancing on the wall.
Just keeps on getting better with every
Antebellum, 103.3 WAKG, as we play today's Hot Country and Cool Classics. On the way for you at 8 o'clock, the Rise of Country show with John Ritter, followed by Z-Max Racing Country, and of course, 12 o'clock, flag-to-flag coverage of the STP 400 with that special answer worth $103 between 2 and 3 this afternoon. So be listening.
Let's wake up in the afternoon. Pretend that we got nothing to do. No, we don't have to go by any agenda. We can make up our own rules. I see the way you're looking at me. Baby, no, I'm feeling it too. We can just light up every candle.
Yeah. To give you the VIP treatment when Ray Scott comes to the Providence Fire and Rescue Spring Fleet.
You'll like playing my kind of music.
Including meet and greet, Ray's Ghost Jeans CD, dinner for up to six, and you will help bring Ray on stage. But before you do, you'll need a brand new pair of Carhartt jeans from Leggett Town and Country.
How do you get those jeans?
Which we'll throw into. WAKG.com Country Club members can register once a day until noon April 24. We'll announce the winner that afternoon. Four. Sign up today to be a VIP at the Providence Fire and Rescue Spring Fleet.
Tell me how do I...
With Ray Scott and 103.3 WAKG. Step into spring by marching for a great cause. The March of Dimes March for Babies, Sunday, April 28th from Baloo Park. Walk solo or put a team together. Registration at 1, walk at 2. Food and fun for all with music, kids' activities, and more. Join your friends in helping the fight against birth defects. This year, celebrating 75 years of research for stronger, healthier babies. It's the March of Dimes March for Babies, Sunday, April 28th from Baloo Park. Entry forms available at WAKG. More info online at March for Babies. Babies.org.
Who's making news in the sports world? Find out with the Bud Play of the Day. Weekday afternoons at 5:45 with Budweiser, the King of Beers, and 103.3 WAKG.
Sunny skies out there. Cooler temperatures, though. Highs only going to be around 62 today. Partly cloudy tonight. Low is going to be around 38. Mostly cloudy tomorrow. 30% chance of some rain showers throughout the day. Highs around 60. Lows around 42. And on Tuesday, rain is likely in the morning, then becoming partly sunny by the afternoon. Highs around 67. Low's going to be around 50. My name's Jenya. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your weekend. And thank you so much. I can't thank you enough for keeping it locked here on WAKG Country. Have a great day. Rise Up Country is coming up in a few minutes. Hang tight.
WAKG. There's a story that my daddy tells religiously. Like clockwork every time he sees an opening in a conversation about the way things used to be. Well, I just roll my eyes and make a beeline for the door. I'd always end up starry-eyed, cross-legged on the floor, hanging on to every word. Man, the things I heard. It was harder times and longer days. 5 miles of school uphill both ways. We were ain't switch rays of dirt for poor. Of course, that was back before the war. Yeah, your uncle and I made quite a pair, flying F-15s through hostile air. He went down, but they missed me by hair. He'd always stop right there and say,
"That's something to be proud of.
Graduating college, that was mama's dream. But
I was on my way to anywhere else when I turned 18. Cause when you got a fast car, you think you got everything. I learned quick those GTOs don't run on faith. And I ended up broken down in some town north of LA. That old hot rod sure saved gas and foreign jobs. Dad, I wonder if I ever let you down. If you're ashamed how I turned out. Well, he lowered his voice, then he raised his brow. Said, let me tell you right now.
That's something to be proud of. That's a life you can hang your hat on. You don't need to make a million. Just be thankful to be working. Yet you're doing what you're able.
Snow, Montana, was 3 feet high. Lady at the counter said there ain't no flights. So we called her on the telephone. He said, I'll rent a car and I'll drive home. And she said, I'll wait for you like I did last year at Christmas time with your family here. And your truck broke down out in San Antonio, and the gift stayed around until you got home on this ain't nothing new. Sweetheart, I'll wait for you. Aiden's on a cell phone in a coupe de ville, talking to the one he loves and always will. His heart is breaking cause she's there alone. Her heart is aching, oh, she wants him home. She says, I'll wait for you like in 68 when her child was due. But I said he'll have to wait until his dad gets here and stands by my side. Remember, dear, my son's first cry. Oh, this ain't nothing new. Sweetheart, I'll wait for you. We didn't stop all day to eat a bite, and he finally got there around midnight. The doctor said she's in a better place. She said to give you this note just in case. And it said, I'll wait for you at heaven's gate. Oh, I don't care how long it takes. And I'll tell St. Pete I can't come in without my love and my best friend. Oh, this ain't nothing new. Sweetheart, I'll wait for you. Yes, I love you too.
Sweetheart,
I'll wait for you.
This is your country. 103.3 WAKG Danville.
Hey y'all, this is Blake Shelton. Don't give up. Rise up.
Hey, this is Taylor Swift.
Hey, this is Josh Turner. Remember, tough times don't last, but tough people do.
You gotta rise up, rise up.
Good morning. Hi, this is John Ritter, and you're listening to Rise Up Country. It's where we meet every Sunday morning to get our weekly dose of inspiration and a message of hope. My guest this week is Luke Bryan, and he's come to the realization that life isn't all about Luke since he's had kids.
I mean, I think the first thing it does is it grows you up really, really quick, and it makes your, life suddenly doesn't necessarily become about you. This business does require me to be about me, but sometimes I don't want it to be, and sometimes that's just the way it is.
So do you know someone that came to the realization that the sun doesn't rise and shine because of them? How did they change? Give me a call at 1-800-992-1099. Here's Carrie Underwood with So Small.
What you got if you ain't got love? The kind that you just wanna give away, it's okay.
You're on the Rise Up Show. This is John. Today we're talking about people with a servant's heart that put others first. I want to hear your story.
My father came from relatively poor background. He fought and scratched and clawed and educated himself, and he became a hospital administrator. And it was all about the patients and about serving those patients and the people at the hospital. And then he did this for over 40 years. He still continues to do it today by serving on clubs, working with his church and things of that nature. And I guess I've kind of gotten it from him because I've been in the military for 20 years and I'm also a firefighter in my hometown. And I mean, it just touches my heart to see how my dad reacts, you know, with people and seeing the good stuff that he does.
Well, you know what? That's exactly what he did. He just passed it down, didn't he?
Yes, sir. Everybody in my family is this way. And I think it just comes from Dad coming from really humble beginnings. And we've all had struggles, but, you know, we've come through it all. I mean, my dad almost died when I was 6 years old from a massive heart attack, and he's still here with us today, and I'm 42 now, so.
That's pretty awesome. Well, God bless you, man, and thanks for serving, and tell your dad thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you, John.
Talk to you later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
You know, I believe that's a man's job right there, is to be a great daddy. How you make a living? Well, that's up to you. Got Luke Bryan standing by, but first here's Rascal Flatts with Change.
I came up out of the water, raised my hands up to the Father, gave it all to him that day, felt anew and kissed my face. Walked away, eyes wide open, could finally see where I was going. It didn't matter where I'd been, I'm not the same man I was then. Backslid my way into that place where souls get lost, lines get crossed, and the pain won't go away. I hit my knees, now here I stand. There I was, now here I am. Here I am.
Country had a chance to catch up with Luke Bryan. You know, being a superstar and up on the big stage and you got the spotlights and you can't really see the audience, how is it when you go back and you play the little clubs and the fairs?
You know, the spinnakers and farm tours are therapy for me, and as long as my voice feels good, I don't care where I'm doing a show. As long as there's a little fishing pond down the road from a show, and if I want to get away and go throw my fishing rod and try to catch a fish once a week or go ride in my Bronco, I mean, you know, people got to understand, I mean, I spent most of my life playing for 500-seat clubs, and it was a blast. It was a riot. So, I mean, I'll sing anywhere if my voice feels good, because I just love that role and love doing that. So it's truly, when I wake up in the parking lot of Spinnaker and open my blind on my bus and see people rolling their coolers to the beach, I'm just like, these are going to be some fun days here.
Here's the one that really kicked off his career, Do I? On Rise Up Country.
Baby, what are we becoming? It feels just like we're always running, rolling through the motions every day. I could lean in to hold you, or act like I don't even know you. Seems like you could care less either way. To that girl I used to know, I just want us back to the way we were before. Do I turn you on at all when I kiss you, baby? Does the sight of me wanting you drive you crazy? Do I have your love? Am I still enough? Tell me, don't I? Or tell me, do I, baby? Give you everything that you ever wanted. Would you rather just turn away and leave me lonely? Do I just need to give up and get on with my life? Baby, do I? Remember when we didn't have nothing but a perfect, simple kind of loving? Baby, those sure were the days. There was a time our love ran wild and free, but now I'm second guessing everything I see. Do I turn you on at all when I kiss you, baby? Does the sight of me wanting you drive you crazy? Do I have your love? Am I still enough? Tell me, don't I, or tell me, do I, baby? Give you everything that you ever wanted. Would you rather just turn away and leave me lonely? Do I just need to give up and get on with my life? Baby, do I still give you what you need? Still take your breath away? Light up a spark way down deep.
Servant's heart, it's the U.S. military, isn't it? The men and women who serve. Listen to this call.
When I was growing up, I spent a lot of time at the VA hospitals. My dad was a disabled vet. Looking at the way my father handled his disability and those within the VA hospitals and all that we had taken him to, I realized at the age of 3 that there was more instead of just me in the world. I look at it the way my father did. There's other people who are worse off than you are. The world does not revolve around you. And that's what I've learned from my dad.
Well, thanks for sharing that with us.
You're very welcome, John, and you have a blessed day.
Luke Bryan is my guest today on the Rise Up Show, and we're going to be back in just a minute to talk about the first time that he laid eyes on his wife.
You're gonna catch the country spirit, rise up.
Winning money is as easy as listening to your radio. Sunday afternoon between 2 and 3, we'll give you the answer to the Monday morning race payoff. Be the correct caller Monday morning at 8:45 with Carol. Give her the answer, and you'll win $103. Brought to you by 23.3 WAKG.
Smart eating, stress reduction. This is Katherine Davis. Tune in Mondays at 9, 1, and 3 for tips on topics like these on my 60 Seconds to a Healthier You. Sponsored by Danville Regional Medical Center. The right care, right here, now with physician referral consultant at 1-800-424-DOCS.
For almost 10 years, I've been a lineman for the power company. I know service is important. That's why I also serve in the Coast Guard Reserve. Our crews respond to rising floodwaters in the Midwest, oil spills in the Gulf of Mexico, and disasters like the Haiti earthquake. The Coast Guard Reserve is a challenge I gladly take on because my country needs me.
If you were born ready, learn more at GoCoastGuard.com.
Sponsored by the United States Coast Guard in cooperation with the Virginia Association of Broadcasters and this station.
Country 103.3 WAKG.
If you're going through hell.
Hey, this is Rodney Atkins. Keep it right here. John will be right back in a minute with more of your calls on Rise Up Country.
Ladies, when was the last time you found it easy to lose weight? If you're like most women, it was before you turned 40. That's because age 40 is when hormonal imbalance begins. And until you balance your hormones, losing weight can be practically impossible. Thank goodness today we have Ambrin. Ambrin promotes hormonal balance naturally. It's clinically shown to cause weight loss in women over 40 with no big lifestyle changes required.
I thought I was somehow not trying hard enough to lose weight. Turns out it was my hormones. I started with Ambrin, and I finally lost the weight. It was so easy, and I feel fantastic.
Ambrin relieves other symptoms of menopause, too, like hot flashes, fatigue, sleeplessness, and many more. The first 50 callers right now can get a complimentary, risk-free trial of Ambrin with a 30-day supply free. Now, free supplies are limited, so be one of the first callers now at 1-800-766-4026. That's 1-800-766-4026. 1-800-766-4026.
If you like painting and saving, ask Sherwin-Williams and save 40% on paints and stains during our 4-day super sale, April 19th through the 22nd. With 40% off our great paints and stains and 30% off painting supplies, you can give your whole home a color makeover. But hurry, these savings are so super, they won't be around for long. Find your nearest store at SherwinWilliams.com/sale. Retail sales only. Some exclusions apply. See store for details.
Today we're asking people to name their one favorite meal for one for Stouffer's.
One favorite? Stouffer's lasagna. But how about the barbecue chicken?
Grilled white meat chicken coated with a sweet and tangy sauce with a side of cheesy potatoes topped with crisp bacon.
Yes.
So that's your one Stouffer's favorite.
Oh, but I also like Stouffer's meatloaf.
Classic meatloaf with a rich tomato glaze, smothered in a savory gravy with a tasty side of...
Hey, where are you going?
You kidding? The store.
Stock up on all your favorite Stouffer's meals for one today.
Well, if it's one of those days and you're feeling low, put Rise Up Country on your radio. Don't give up hope, a new day is gonna come. Come on and rise on up. Just wrapped around his soul, from steel guitars to Memphis, all the way to rock and roll.
Oh, I can hear him playing, I can hear the ringing of a beat-up-on guitar. Oh, I can hear him singing.
his latest album called I'm In Love With The Girl. And Luke, I know the first time I laid eyes on my wife, she was over there talking to somebody, and I had to go over there and strike up a conversation. How was it for you the first time that you saw Caroline?
It was one of those situations for me. I was like, who is that, and how do I go talk to her? And, yep, I'm going to marry that girl. So it all happened right there, Dingus McGee's in Statesboro, Georgia, baby.
Is that right?
Yeah.
So you knew the same. I mean, when I met my wife, I looked, and I'd spent 2.5 years trying to get back with this one girlfriend, and all of a sudden I saw this girl walk down the stairs, and I went, oh, my gosh.
It took me 8 seconds to figure it out, and took her about 8 years to figure it out.
I got to ask you, though, a song like I'm In Love With The Girl really doesn't fit the genre of that whole f***ing break CD. So how did that wind up on that album?
In Love With A Girl really isn't even a spring break song. It was a song that just missed making my album. So we put it on the spring break album, and then it led the downloaded tracks on one spring break album. So it was the right song. So that's the whole progression of that.
Well, here you go. I'm In Love With The Girl.
It feels like I woke up one morning and it all changed without warning.
Up show. This is John. Today we're talking about people that come to the realization that the world's not all about them. They've got a servant's heart. I want to hear your story.
I just wanted to call and recognize my mother because she is a servant of God, and she helps me every day and guides me. And today is her special day. Today's her birthday.
Nice. What is Mama's name?
Eleanor Trenum.
I bet your mama takes care of everybody first, doesn't she?
She does. When I have a problem and I call her and she goes into prayer with me, I know in the end the answer's going to come out to be a good answer.
There you go.
Yep.
Might not be the one you want to hear, but it'll be the right one, huh?
Uh-huh. It is. I mean, sometimes she says, is not the answer that we want to hear, but she said there's behind it. You have to look deep.
Yep. Hey, thank you so much for sharing that with us. Give her a big hug.
Okay, thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Here's my buddy James Wesley. He just wants all of us to thank a farmer.
From the fuel that fills your truck to the coffee in your cup, don't thank the corner store or that early morning rush. Thank a farmer.
That you can lean on, that always shoots straight with you, that says, hey, you know what? You need to get back on the right path. Give me a call, share your story about them and how they do it. 1-800-992-1099.
You're gonna catch the country spirit. Rise up.
Get ready for 2 days of free live entertainment and fun for the whole family, featuring Nashville recording artist Ray Scott.
How do you get those things?
At the 19th Annual Providence Fire and Rescue Spring Fling Festival, Saturday and Sunday, April 27th and 28th at the Fire Department, featuring the Fireman's Slow Cooked Mouth Watering Barbecue Pork and Chicken. Kicking off Saturday morning at 10 with a parade. Catch the Lawn and Garden Tractor Pool along with live shows all day Saturday from Landon Parker, Too Far Gone Band, Pure Pro Wrestling, and wrap it up with newcomer Ty Brown from TV's Bachelorette. Sunday's entertainment starts with the Dirt Road Scholars in 1, along with Chris Lane Band, and wrapping up the day at 4 with Ray Skulls. The Providence Spring Fling, brought to you by Danville Register and B, Harry E. Bray Insurance, Woodall Automall, Dan Valley Food Service, Esch Buildings, First Piedmont Corporation, Thomas Brothers Oil and Gas, and Lucky's. It's all going on next weekend. The 19th Annual Providence Fire and Rescue Spring Fling. Find out more at ProvidenceSpringFlingFestival.com.
today's hot country and cool classics. 103.3 WAKG.
Hey, this is Taylor Swift. John will be right back with more of your calls.
Tito's Hotline. This is Chester.
The economy is really bumming me out.
Just sit back, relax, and enjoy those Cheeto snacks. It'll take your mind off it.
I'm feeling better already.
Me too. I'm charging you $24.99 for this call.
What?
Toodaloo.
Take a Cheetos break with Cheetos.
Pick up a bag of Cheetos today at a store near you.
Shaquille O'Neal for new Icy Hot Advanced Cream.
I know all about living with pain. After 19 years of pro ball, man, but now I'm feeling awesome. New Icy Hot Advanced Relief is the real deal.
Icy Hot Advanced Cream has two maximum strength ingredients to last up to 50% longer. Works great on shoulders, backs, knees, even arthritis. Icy to dull the pain and hot to relax it away.
Come on now, advance past pain and get on with living.
New Icy Hot Advanced, available in cream and patch.
Pain over.
Use only as directed.
Today we're asking people to name their one favorite meal for one from Stouffer's.
One favorite? Stouffer's lasagna. But how about the barbecue chicken?
Grilled white meat chicken coated with a sweet and tangy sauce with a side of cheesy potatoes topped with crisp bacon.
Yes.
So that's your one Stouffer's favorite.
Oh, but I also like Stouffer's meatloaf.
Classic meatloaf with a rich tomato glaze, smothered in a savory gravy with a tasty side of... Hey, where are you going?
You kidding? The store.
Stock up on all your favorite Stouffer's meals for one today.
With over a million products, Granger's your one-stop shop to help keep your facility running. And no one has more of the best brands. Like GE, Granger is America's largest industrial distributor of GE lighting products, including LEDs, which use up to 80% less energy. The brands you want, the products you need, the good-looking radio guy you love to hear. Okay, I added that part. So call, visit a branch, or click Granger.com/GE lighting today. Granger, for the ones who get it done.
And you need some inspiration, turn your radio on and rise up. It's your weekly dose of inspiration, John Ritter and the Rise Up Show.
Well, life ain't all that easy, I can testify to that. It's been up and down and round and round to get to where I'm at. If you could see how I'm living in this old car I drive, well, you'd probably wonder and even ponder why I even wanna stay alive. So give me one more shot, I'll give it all I've got. Let me open my eyes to the new sunrise, I pray. Give me one more chance. I'll learn to dance and dance. I'm satisfied just being alive. Give me one more day. Well, I could complain about taxes, the weather we're having today. Go on and on about things that are wrong from New York to L.A. But that's just not my nature to sit around feeling sad. We're only here for a while, so why not smile? Hey, living ain't all that bad. So give me one more shot, I'll give it all I got. Let me open my eyes to a new sunrise, I pray. Give me one more chance. I learned to dance and dance. I'm satisfied just being alive. Give me one more day. When I look around, there's lots of folks worse off than me. So I just thank the good Lord
let me open my eyes to a new sunrise, I pray. And give me one more chance, I learned to dance again. Well, I'm satisfied just being alive. Give me one more day. I'm satisfied just being alive. Give me one more day. Give me one more shot, I'll give it all I got. Give me one more day. Show me the way. And give me one more day.
Good morning, you're on the Rise Up Show. This is John. Jack, how are you today?
I'm Seth. Is this John?
Yeah, it sure is.
How you doing?
Doing great, man. You got a story?
Chris, I just want to thank you for your show. I just want you to know I'm a pastor in the backwoods of PA, and I'm a country guy all the way. And, you know, I've traveled as a guest speaker before, and I've shared, I love listening to you early in the morning. I had to travel 4 or 5 hours to a church to get there on time, and I've shared stories of inspiration that I've heard from you and told people how much I love your show, so I just want to thank you for that.
Well, thank you very much.
Absolutely, and as far as somebody that takes care of me, my fiance Heather, we're about 4.5 hours away from each other, and I'm heading to church right now to preach and do a service, and I'm going to miss her, but, you know, she takes care of me, and I take care of her, and that's the way I think that, you know, husband and wife should be, taking care of each other, and, you know, both are not selfish and just serving the other. Just that's the way it should be, I think, and I can't wait to marry her.
Well, congratulations, and thanks for calling and sharing your story.
Absolutely. Thank you. Keep up the good work.
You got it. Thanks again.
Take care.
Bye-bye.
Here's a place I like to go where I can hear the cotton grow. Midnight train whistles blow, dozen miles down the road. All I really have to do, just be still. Here's the place I love to be. Mom and daddy, my sister and me. First time I ever saw the beach, back to 1983. All I really have to do is just be still. When this world is crazy and tries to still.
Reaper. This is Carrie Underwood.
Hey, this is Craig Campbell. Here's what people are saying about Rise Up Country.
I have to work every Sunday right now. I'm the only one working in the house. Your show means so much to me. It's the only church I have. It helps me stay in touch with my spiritual side.
If you've got a story to share, give John a call at 1-800-992-1099.
Think it is in Luke Bryan's life that caused him to change, to become a better person? Well, he'll share that with us coming up in the next 10 minutes on Rise Up Country. Stay with me. I'll be right back with more of your calls.
You're gonna catch the country spirit. Rise up.
WAKG wants to give you the VIP treatment when Ray Scott comes to the Providence Fire and Rescue Spring Fleet. A gloomy meet and greet, Ray's Ghost Jeans CD, dinner for up to six, and you will help bring Ray on stage. But before you do, you'll need a brand new pair of Carhartt jeans from Leggett Town and Country.
How do you get those jeans?
Which we'll throw into. WAKG.com Country Club members can register once a day until noon April 24. We'll announce the winner that afternoon. Four. Sign up today to be a VIP at the Providence Fire and Rescue Spring Fleet.
Tell me how do I...
With Ray Scott and 103.3 WAKG.
At WAKG, we love giving stuff away. If you'd like the chance to win online at WAKG.com, just go to the homepage and register to become a WAKG Country Club member. Once you're in, you'll get first wind of concerts, contests, special events, and be eligible to win our online giveaways. Plus, every Friday, we'll randomly draw a member, and if it's you, we'll hook you up with some new WAKG gear. We're talking a t-shirt and a can koozie. So you'll look cool and keep your drink cool. Music, entertainment, ways to win. It's all at WAKG.com.
This is WAKG Country.
Hey, this is Zach Brown. John will be right back with more of your calls.
If you like painting and saving, ask Sherwin-Williams and save 40% on paints and stains during our four-day super sale, April 19th through the 22nd. With 40% off our great paints and stains and 30% off painting supplies, you can give your whole home a color makeover. But hurry, these savings are so super, they won't be around for long. Find your nearest store at sherwinwilliams.com/sale. Retail sales only. Some exclusions apply. See store for details.
Shaquille O'Neal for new Ice Hot Advanced Cream.
I know all about living with pain. After 19 years of pro ball, man. But now I'm feeling awesome. New Icy Hot Advanced Relief is the real deal.
Icy Hot Advanced Cream has two maximum strength ingredients to last up to 50% longer. Works great on shoulders, backs, knees, even arthritis. Icy to dull the pain and hot to relax it away.
Come on now, advance past pain and get on with living.
New Icy Hot Advanced, available in cream and patch.
Pain over.
Use only as directed.
Tito's Hotline. This is Chester.
My fingers are burning.
Just wipe them on the drapes.
Now the drapes are on fire.
Not my department. You'll have to call the Drapes on Fire hotline about that. Ta-da.
Take a Cheetos break with Cheetos. Pick up a bag of Cheetos today at a store near you.
With over a million products, Granger's your one-stop shop to help keep your facility running. And no one has more of the best brands. Like GE, Granger is America's largest industrial distributor of GE lighting products, including LEDs, which use up to 80% less energy. The brands you want, the products you need, the good-looking radio guy you love to hear. Okay, I added that part. So call. Visit a branch or click Granger.com/GE Lighting today. Granger for the ones who get it done.
Hey, this is Phil Vassar. Get your weekly dose of inspiration. Rise up with your radio.
And my pal, John Ritter.
Woohoo!
Bigger than
Rise Up Show. This is John.
I wanted to call. I told my father has the biggest servant's heart of anybody I believe I've known. I'm 40 years old, and my father's been a Baptist minister all my life. He ran the Baptist Children's Village across the state of Mississippi for 14 years, where they had abandoned and orphaned children. And everything he's ever done in life has always been to help somebody else. I have never seen him say no to anybody about anything, but that's what keeps him going every day. He loves the Lord, and everything he does is in the name of the Lord. He's one of the greatest people I know, and God bless me with a great father.
Boy, that's an awesome scenario right there, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Well, thank you so much for sharing that with us. Give him a big hug and a thank you.
I surely will. Have a great day.
Talk to you later.
Hey folks, Steve Padgett here. As you probably heard, I'm not a doctor. It's safe to say you definitely don't want to put your health in my hands. Leave that to a dedicated medical professional. However, what you can have confidence in is our dealership's ability to help you find the right vehicle that best fits your needs and offer you peace of mind throughout your purchase experience. So when you're shopping for your next new or pre-owned, before you buy, get a second opinion. For your second opinion, visit MyDamnWellHonda.com or give us a call, 1-800-MY-HONDA.
News is happening all around us, but our news staff can't be everywhere at once, so we depend on you. Hi, this is Chuck Vipperman. If you see or hear about something you think we should know, give us a call or send us an email. If your news tip becomes one of the top three news stories of the day, we'll thank you with $25 from Ashley Furniture Home Store, where everyone's pre-approved. As the nation's largest furniture retailer, they guarantee you the lowest prices, or they'll pay you $100. Stay with us throughout the day for the latest news here on 103.3 WAKG.
This is your country. 103.3 WAKG Danville.
Rise up Sunday morning. Turn your radio on. Get a lift in your spirit. Come on and sing along. Get inspired with John Ritter.
Riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw the stop sign, and 18 wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are free wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left to harvest a home in 88. Faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children and did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? As he lay his blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That's the story that our preacher told last Sunday. As he held that blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see, he said, bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher who gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway.
Had a chance to catch up with Luke Bryant. We talked about something I think is very important. How being a daddy and having kids can change you as a person. Here's what Luke had to tell me.
Well, I mean, gosh, that could be a 5-hour special, you know. I mean, I think the first thing it does is it grows you up really, really quick, and it makes your, life suddenly doesn't necessarily become about you. Sometimes I don't want it to be, and sometimes, you know, that's just the way it is. But with me, I mean, you know, that love that a parent, that connection and that love, I mean, that you have as a father, and that love and respect that you gain from watching your wife and the work that she puts into it too, is something that's pretty amazing, and it's a life-altering event. I mean, when I get off the road and I walk in the door and I know the boys have just been tearing the house down, and my wife's able to still smile at me and ask how it was on the road is pretty amazing. But to watch your boys pick up a guitar and walk around the house and try to sing like daddy, and to see it, for them to see it, you know, it's just so many levels of changing. But I think the main thing is that my actions reflect my family, and that's enough for me to make my actions a lot more careful. I mean, am I?
And now you're standing in the neon, looking like a high I wanna be on. You don't have to throw back your pretty pink lemonade shooter and lean a little closer. Those
tunes come on. Homesick. Straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall, floating on air, baby. Why don't we just dance?
I'm gonna run.
Well, it might be me, but the way I see it, the whole wide world has gone crazy. Just dance. Ever in